man in this area of the country is there are some fantastically beautiful people around here, yes. Let me get some house lights. I want to see everybody. Yeah, there you go. Yes. I see you. I see you on the lawn. I see you in those boxes. I see you down here. Yes, I do. But really, I just want to address the ladies. Hello, ladies. Hello, ladies. I know this is going to work out great because we are right here in Chi-Town, yes. How many of you, well, let's get a close-up on my face first. Come on, get a close-up on my face. I can't see it. How many ladies in this house tonight have in your life what you consider to be a naughty partner? How many of you would like to have a naughty partner? There's always so many more would like to have. But I can fix this. I can fix this. Everybody, please raise your right hand. Everybody, please. I'm talking to you. Yes. You, raise your right hand. Turn and look at the person you came with if you are romantically connected to them. Look in their eyes and utter this phrase, I promise to be a little bit more naughty. And then do one of these. That'll fix it. All right, for those who have or would like to, this one's for you, little dirty white boy.
Yeah.
ladies especially, we are nothing without you, that is the truth. Let me take a minute to introduce these fabulous musicians on this stage to you. Back here, behind these drums, take a look at this beautiful creature. He's playing it loud and hard. And firm too, yes. Chris the Razor Frazier. And over here, behind this beautiful tobacco set of those Gibson 335 electronic guitar, is a man on a musical mission. That's right. And a little secret for you: all guitars love this man, because when he takes his digits and wraps them around them, he makes them sound and feel beautiful, yes. He does that to guitars, yes. Give up some big noise for Shoeless Bruce Watson! Stack of keyboard, just checking out. He's tall, he's lean, he is one sexy badass keyboard killing machine. Yes, he is, yes. He's got all kinds of dials and knobs and switches, but it don't make no difference. Every night, he's doing it right. His shirt is black and white. He's slightly to my right. And he is a beautiful sight and an amazing player. Everybody, show the love for Michael Bluesy Blue Sky! Still smells real good. Creeping up on me from what we call stage left. Be careful. Don't look too long into his dark, soulful eyes, because they will take your heart places it's never been. Same goes for his guitar playing. In through the atmosphere, into his heart, into his bones and his blood, through his arms, down his fingers, through that guitar, and into your MF'ing ears. Yes. He does it in a way that can only be described as magical. Luis El Mago Maldonado! This man here, I'm sure many of you may recognize from a place long ago and far away called the 1980s. I'm talking about Dokken, oh yes! I never have enough chances to tell you how much I love and respect this man and his talents and his heart. He is a real package. Too bad he's already married. Because I would consider... never mind. He is almost 100% human. Ladies and gentlemen, my gift to you, Titanium Jeff Pilsen!
Oh, thank you so very, very much. I would like to introduce this gentleman, our wonderful frontman right here, who has been entertaining this band and the world for many years. And the way he's done it is through incredible singing and incredible performing. He also happens to be a wonderful human being. Would you please give it up for Mr. Kelly Hansen?
Thank you, thank you. I appreciate you, thank you. All right, people, please take a deep breath, because I'm about to blow some minds. The mind-blowing has already begun. I'm gonna break off a little bit of knowledge to all y'all. I'm not gonna filter it. It's gonna be straight up and real. Just like your grandpappy used to tell you.
Yeah!
So here we go, get ready. 47 years ago... Woo! Think about that. 47 years ago, this band unleashed its first album upon the world in March of 1977. That's right! And we are proud and humbled to know that you people have been behind this band for nearly 50 years. Thank you, guys. And also, it is you beautiful people that after a long wait have finally got this band inducted into the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame. Thank you. And that's a perfect way to go back to the very beginning, to the very first song you ever heard from this band. Come on.